Information is that one of the beams fell on him. He was taken to the hospital, thereafter transported to the KHMH, where he succumbed to his injuries this morning around 2:30 a.m.